Thank you. I thought that was a fitting song for this. So it's an important occasion. You know, while I'm here, I hope that some of the money that's raised for the people in Africa, maybe they could just take a little bit of it, maybe 1 or 2 million, maybe, and use it, say, to pay the mortgages on some of the farms that the farmers here owe to the banks. All the time we'll come up when the winds will stop and the breezes cease to be breathing, and the stillness in the wind before the hurricane begins. The hour that the ship comes in and the seas will split and the ships will hit and the sands on the shoreline will be taken and the waves will sound and the tide will come and the morning will be breaking. All the fishes will laugh as they swim out of the pen and the seagulls will be smiling and the rocks on the sand will proudly stand. We are with the ship comes in and the words that are used for to get the ship confused, they won't be understood as they're spoken. For the chains of the sea will have busted in the night and be buried on the bottom of the ocean. While a song is lifted as the big sails shift and the ship drifts up to the shoreline, and the sun will respect and the face on the deck, the hour that the ship comes in, and the words that I use for the move out of gold, for your weary toes to be touching, then the ship's wise men will remind you once again that the whole wide world is watching. While the foes will arise with the sleep still in their eyes, they'll gaze from their bunks and think that we may, but they can't make a deal and they know that it's for real. We all that the ship comes in and they'll raise their hands, they will meet all your demands, but they know in their heart their peers are numbered, and like Pharaoh's tribe they'll be drowned in the tide like the lion. Let